You know, guys, I'm really tired of working really hard researching things or coming up with new ideas or countering complex, nuanced opinions with people that I disagree with. You know, and I'm tired of doing all of that work and then landing, you know, less than 2,000 subscribers. You know, it's all that work for nothing. So I'm going to try to go down a new path, and I haven't really put too much thought into it. So I figure, you know, I'll do something new and something innovative that no one else has done before. But let me see. Let's see something new. Oh, I know. I'll come up with an alter ego. Yeah. All right. Let's see. How should I? Oh, I know. Let's see. Let's click here. Add in his face. And here. Yeah. He looks badass. Oh, man. That's so cool. I could probably sell masks of this thing later on for like $3,000. But anyways, but I think my alter ego needs a really cool, like, name, you know, something that really kind of expresses who I am as a person without giving away my true identity. Let's see. Dr. Dick. Yeah, Dr. Dick. Yeah, because I'm a dick and I'm, like, super smart like a doctor. Yeah, this is so badass. Okay. Something's missing, though. There's not much going on here. I know. I'm sure there's some Creative Commons background I can use that with an animated loop. Yeah, okay, this works. I can always change it up every once and again, and people will think that I actually made it, and you know they won't ever know. Oh, is this thing recording? Anyway, whatever. Yeah, okay, this one's good. I like this one. Okay. Now, what else? What else could my thing use? Oh, an intro. Of course, everybody has intros, right? I mean, I'm doing something new and innovative. Why not an intro that everybody else does? Let's see. I have an idea. Let's see. Maybe if I put that there and add some text. All right. Put that there. And then, let's see. There was my credit card. Pay this guy on Fiverr for drawing that guy. All right. Add some music. All right. Yeah. I think this will work. Let's give this a try. Oh my god, that was fucking awesome. Are you kidding me? That was the first thing I tried. Oh my god, this is all going so great. This is better than planned. All right, I think I got this now. All right, so what should my new character do? Should he, like, you know, come up with some new philosophical concept or construct, or maybe kind of, you know, come up with some new idea that no one's ever really thought of? I know. I can make response videos. Yeah, who else does this? Let's see, who could I possibly disagree with? Oh, anarcho-pack. Anarcho-pack. I always disagree with anarcho-pack. You know, and look, check this out. He's got this video about identity politics, right? This would be so easy because, you know, whatever. So let's go ahead and hit play.
Within political discussions, the phrase identity politics is thrown around frequently. Rarely, however, is it ever defined by either adherents or critics of it. Instead, the phrase seems to operate as a catch-all buzzword for whatever features one...
You know, on second thought, let's not. That one seems a little bit too complex. I know. Let's go to the well.
Good morning, lovely viewers.
Hello to you. See what I did there? Made it kind of seem like we're having a conversation, but really not. And it also gives the impression that I haven't seen this video yet, but I have. But anyway, sorry, what were you saying?
A lot of people try to tell me that my gender is not real, or I'm not really trans, whatever that means, because of how I dress, albeit fairly androgynous and very cute. And because of how I identify myself and how I express my gender.
Oh, wow. Oh, this laugh is not fake or scripted. Oh, wow. You are dumb. Oh, wow. Anyways, what can I say? But this video has been debunked. debunked, social justice warrior, dumb bitch. Oh, anyways, check me out on Facebook and Instagram and Twitter and all that other stuff. And don't forget to subscribe to my Patreon because I'm trying to turn this into a full-time job because it sucks cleaning toilets. I hate my life. Help.